gonna go in with the LA Girl in deep brown to fill in my brows, and you know I'm gonna use that spoolie just to move the product around. Then you know I gotta go in with my LA Girl Concealer and Fond just to carve out my brows to make it look more precise. Then it's time to color correct with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Orange, and I'm just going to put that just around my eyes just so I can cover up any dark spots. Then I'm going to set that with some LA Girl Concealer in Fawn. Now I'm going in with my Jcat Santa Monica palette, and I'm just going to go in with this brown, and that is what's going to define my crease. And I'm just going to press the glitter right onto my lid wherever I applied the adhesive. Now I'm going to use my Jcat highlight in Twilight, and that's going to go on my brow bone and work as many highlights throughout the tutorial. Now it's time for Maybelline Big Shot Mascara. Now I'm going in with my LA Girl Deep Brown, like I use on my brows, and I'm just going to apply that to my lash line as well. Now I'm going in with some cream lashes in number 605. I'm just going to apply those. And now it's time for the face, and I'm using e.l.f. Primer along with Baby Skin by Maybelline. Now it's time for foundation, and I went in with Sephora 10 Hour Wear in Fonce 57 and Fonce 55. As my concealer, you know I'm going to use my LA Girl in Fawn. And I'm going to blend that out with my Real Techniques sponge. And when I'm done blending that out, I'm going to set it with my Ruby Kisses setting powder in Earth. Now it's time for Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Palette, and I'm going to use the darkest brown to contour my cheeks, forehead, and my nose. Then I'm going to add some more of my Ruby Kisses setting powder underneath that contour to define it some more. And then I'm going to go in with my Jcat Highlight and Twilight and highlight on the nose and my cheekbones. And that is the final look, guys. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up. Beauty Protégés out. Mwah.
You're such a man. You got the whole